This way. No, no, no. Over here.
A Morgul blade.
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the cat. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved death. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. Was nearby. Are you sure of it?
Get off me!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? To those all, not hurt. Everything in their bodies!
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Couldn't go out in sun. If he can make it.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum. He sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs are coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies. Everyone down! Says the Glob who's afraid of spider things. This is your end! Never should have told you that. They're all over me!
You're no match for Olaf!
always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can fight him on my own.
And what's the corpse? Spider!
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
On your knees!
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Maybe I'll wait and he'll see. Or push Azog in. He can see.
Someone's killing his way up the ranks again. Seems to be doing a right good job of it, too.
It's always a gamble getting that way.
But it's hard if you do it right. Maybe I should give it a go.
You.
Something just moves over there! I followed through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Take him to the ground! The Tark's wounded! Finish him!
Today is your day!
You won't give
me to slip. I know you're here. I can smell you. You're still a beginner. This is all in a day's work for me. I'll rip you apart. You actually think you might win?
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Exegol.
Yeah, Seathil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.
Over here! Tark's gone! the ground. Fight him! There's the
Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins.
Baranor! Can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguard.
You sound like you've had some experience. In this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Need to keep an eye out for any spider attacks.
Join your fallen brothers.
Gondor. This is from Minas Ethel.
I heard those little spiders are getting more daring. Swarming Uruk like they was under someone's control.